5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
B opposite of B plus or minus a square root of B square minus 4AC. Put it all together over 2A. Then you know what the X's will say.